my point is that I won't allow those people. I want those people to share pulpit with me. Those people who believe, kauban nimo sa trabaho ba? Who really believed in you? Lisod manggod na kay kauban niyo, di nimo salig sa imo ha. Kung basketball na, di ka pa sa hagbula. Maski pagbakantik ha. Kay wa may believe sa imo ha. Tama ba? Ang resulta, pildi mong duha, pildi mong yung team ninyo. So we want to be in a winning team. So we make sure that those people we onboard in our life are those people who believe and help us get through it in life. Amen ba? So that we will get better. So the reason why we become better, because there are better people who helped us when we've got nothing. Amen? So we remember them. We thank God for them. Now, so isa-isa na ako na silang ginapasalamatan para makita, more than the word thank you, I share pulpit with them. That's my gesture. And pakita sa ilaha na sila pod na himong kabahin sa dakong ani sa ginabuhat sa Ginoo diri sa ministry nato sa Tagum karon, because they believed in us. Is it true that there are people who believed in you? That's why you get it through? Tama ba? Na yung mga tao, na ako'y maestra sa una, ginasulti na ako sa inyo ha, who paid for my tuition, para lang makapadayon ko, without any return, expecting of any return. Wala kinsa naningil sa kuha hangtod karon. Gusto kinsa ako sa bayaran, di yan, dawat nung kinsa, di man to ano, di man to utang. I just want to do it sa inyo because I believe in you. Kana bito makadungog ka na, woo, you will felt indebted for the rest of your life. At least for me, I felt indebted to them for the rest of my life. Walay bahandi nga kaya bayaran. But on the same time, those people na naging tinik sa iyong lalamunan, sa iyong buhay, have nothing to do with them anymore. Or else, you get stuck on the same rut. Nasabda na to? You can pray for them that God's going to move upon them. But at least this time, have wisdom not to get stuck alongside with those people na naging dahilan in the first place that you were stuck in the past. Does that make sense?